He has got albums out that are just fantastic over the years. The world renowned, ladies and gentlemen, please, big round of applause for Stanley Jordan.
Thank you. much. How's everyone doing? I am so happy to be here. And you don't know, you have no idea how happy I am to be here. I mean, I knew I was gonna be happy anyway, but we had a very tight schedule because I was performing last night at Catalina's Jazz Club in Hollywood and finally got done with the show after midnight. So do the math. It was quite a trip getting here. So I'm glad to be here. And these moments with this scenery and this vibe, this is what I live for. Thank you. Happy to share it with you.
Down there?
I do. Okay. I
can't hear him though.
Oh, Tim!
Sorry about the mic mix up. That was my fault.
It's okay.
I usually put the number one. Number two, and number one. Never two. Please don't fire.
No, but there's a special place in hell waiting. But that was before you ever and I worked together.
I hope it's cool there.
Thank you.
Is he looking for me?
He's just relaying a message.
Thank you.
remember to hit record?
Yep.
Gentlemen, is there a problem with me standing back here and getting the best sound quality?
Hey, bro.
None. What's going on?
Yeah, as long as you don't talk a lot. No, just
that song up. So when we do the meet and greet, if you have any suggestions for a title, let me know. You can be part of the creative process. Sometimes that's the hardest thing, you know, finding titles for songs. So I end up just collecting titles and then I wait for the song to come along. Okay, so this is a song that's a standard from the jazz repertory, and I just love playing this. I've recorded it on a couple of different albums. It's called Autumn Leaves. Thank you. So what's the altitude here?
Very high.
Don't ask. Someone said you don't want to know, so okay. I take your word for it. Don't tell me. Okay, as I catch my breath, I contemplate the next step, the next musical step in our journey today. And I think I'm going to attempt something that I've never attempted before. I'm not even sure that Jimi Hendrix attempted this before. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play Foxy Lady on my solo guitar.
Yeah.
Now, I performed this last night with my trio, so I had my backup band. But today, I'm gonna see if I can pull it off with just a guitar. Now, I do it a little bit differently. I don't imitate Jimi Hendrix. So that's my disclaimer. All right, here we go. Foxy Lady. there's only one place to go from there. And that is the Andante movement from the Piano Concerto No. 21 by W.A. Mozart.
Going. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Tried to play a three-chord song like G-L-O-R-I-A, you have to know that what this man does is just beyond the pale. This is incredible. He's got CDs for sale over here, and thank you, sir.